if you are competitive, you really want that work. You want.
Without the question.
Yeah, yeah. That's my idea. I really want, you know, free tenders. I want to get in Romania to a tender where I will sure win if I have the lowest price. I didn't saw this since, I don't know, maybe 2002.
But are you doing business?
I'm trying. So, this is what I want. Go there, know that I have the data that I want, if I respect the technical details and I have the lowest price. This is something that we were forced to do it before entering the European Union. We did it 1 year and then we fade away from this. Like this, I do want to have smart and fast judge that will understand the problem and then that will tell me or tell us you are right or you are right. So this is a design and the mechanism is very simple. It's like Thomas, enforced law. We have laws. We are not applying them. We do not put pressure on them. We just go ahead with the situation, which is not good. That's it.
Thank you. I told you that the 27th of September is a very generous day with us, and on my behalf as a moderator, I shall have the right track as well. So I suggest to go on the second, or to the second gift, which is the book launch, and you'll have a forward probably done that will be given by Mr. Torsten Geisler, and he is the executive director of Konrad, Adenauer, that I announced correctly. Thank you. And I think that we are leaving the room with two main messages. The first one is the fact that yes, we have a solution. It's about business ethics, it's about foreign journalists, it's about competition, and it's about regulation. The second one is the fact that we, as persons, must be naturally wired with caring. Because at every each single panelist, statement is starting with yourself. In that verse is what Mahatma Gandhi said, be the difference, be the change you want to see. If we are looking to another person, if we are staying in expectative and we have to move, and oh, what I will do, I will do it and so on. Probably we will not see ever the final change that we want to live. So it's up to us, and when we have seen, when I told you that in the morning that you are a chosen person, really you are the best triggers. You are role models and you have once again the power of drilling down in the other's behavior and in conveying correctly the message. Yes, it's painful to be ethical and everything starts with us as a person. With this being said, I would like to put your hands together for all the three panelists.
You can also keep here.